Hey, Dream Team, we are back again with another movie. As you can see, we are going, going, going. Nobody can stop us. We are a one-man nation army. When other YouTubers, I check other channels, when other YouTubers make one movie a month, I say, I'm going to make 2,000 movies in 1 month. Okay, that might be a little bit overexcited. But I think I'm on my way. I almost have 30 movies. My YouTube channel is not 2 days old. So we're gonna check, of course. After show. Working, wait 1 second. As you can see, we made it. Because this is what we want, because we need a little bit. We all the time need a little bit. I show a lot on my on my channel, on my timeline, to my friends, because everybody knows I'm building really hard. And now we can see it standing here. We go to our good friend without transfer cost, because we are Dutch and we are cheap. We want to buy it without transfer cost. And we do this and we say okie dokie. You don't have to say okie dokie, but it's possible to say okie dokie if you want. Okay. Well, we got it. The price coming down. Then we go back to the same plan as yesterday. We go to the payer because the payer is empty, you know, and payer, it needs to feed the machines. We go to deposit. This is our address. It's a known address. It's my address. I love it. We go back to Bitfavo. We press here. And we press. We press this. We enter our key. We never enter our key ourselves. Because, type it one time wrong and it's poof. It's magically disappeared. So, and as you can see, now the price of the transfer is 4 cents. If you take Ethereum, the transfer fee is like, is $2. If you do the Bitcoin, the transfer fee will be $6, $7, $8. My maximum, what I once paid for a Bitcoin transaction was $12. It's a little bit, I'm Dutch, you know, and I'm a little bit cheap. But if I have to pay $12 for a transaction fee, I say no way. Okay, as you can see, I'm going good. This is today. I'm rising. Wait, I need to see the pictures. Oh, wrong email. I believe I have to post to get an email. Well, while we wait till that clears out, let's see. Oh, they believe it's me. It's trusted address now. Okay. I was thinking I have to send it again. Okay, while we wait for that to appear, like I showed you last time. You can see it here now. 0 of 6 confirmations. But while we wait for that, we check our server. Because we love surfing. I already found it a little bit today. But we need some traffic to Everv, because we're building Everv. We're putting the focus on Everv. So if I ask you, where do we focus? You say Everv. Okay. But I want to put the money in Everv, so I'm just going to give $1. Because we are now sending the money from to Payer, and we have to wait till it arrives. In the meantime, we give it a little bit, just $1, because we have $3.60 in the Payer. We pay And now it's paid, and then we go directly back, boosh, we push it in the verve. Let's see, minus, I got 10% extra because I pay with Payeer. They love Payeer, everybody loves Payeer. Okay, see, this one's now up and running again. Today got 5,000 clicks, but I'm aiming for more. And then we go back to the moneymaker. As you can see here, I'm getting a warning. Oh my God, nothing is showing anymore. How dare you? 2.60. Make a pay. Oh no, this is too much because I need change. Oh, I click PayPal. I'm fucking up a little bit. Wait a second. Payeer 250. Why? Because I'm broke. As I showed you in my screenshot from my wallet, the money is being sent to the Payeer, but it's not there yet. But no worries. We got a little bit left. I'm also, again, going to show you how to run an advertisement, because as you can see, my YouTube channel, I've passed the 10,000 views. I'm not even 2 days old. And I wish to make the same magic happen to you. You can see my campaigns. They are running now again. I have a couple. And I'm going to my channel. And then I'm going to look for the English posts without views, because I'm only sending out the English ones. Because, yeah, it's the traffic. More people speak English than Dutch. I can post out the Dutch programs also. They get views, but nobody will understand it, and people will just click it away. It's my idea, my personal opinion. Then we go for the YouTube views. We check them, and we add them. And it's live. Now we have thousands of people visiting our links. As long as you got the money, they got the people. Oh. Let's see, because I believe I had one more I wanted to upload. Nederlands, Engels, my marketing song. That was the one I wanted to upload. I don't believe it will bring me any profit, but it might brighten the day of some people. What to get me out of my comfort zone, because I'm a little bit shy in front of the camera and I've never done this before. And I'm trying to get out of my comfort zone. I think, why not make a song and sing in front of everybody? I was more shy when I did that. But I think if I can do that, I can just make reviews anytime. And since I did that, my pronunciation became better. I go a little bit less like, because I'm not so nervous anymore. I can look in the camera and not look away. So thanks for watching this movie, and see you for the next one.